Hello, YouTube. So, as of right now, I'm doing a lot better than at the time of the previous recording. You know, I take a daily walk in the park, which honestly is something that really helps me, you know, stay sane, because I go stir crazy really easily. I'm currently studying for the upcoming exam period, which will take some time, of course. Will probably mean less episodes next week, but yeah. That's just because, of course, I'm a student and I need to study. And I'm cooking meals every day again, because for a few weeks I had just been heating up soup cans and stuff like that, you know? Which I actually really like cooking, so it really helps. In short, yay, I'm doing better. And now I'm gonna get on to the actual Zoo Tycoon 2 part of the video. I'm finishing the Terrarium House this time. And I'm starting the new biome area, the jungle area. This is gonna contain animals from tropical forests and wetlands around the world. And since a lot of those contain reptiles and amphibians and invertebrates that wouldn't survive the colder days in Europe, you know, autumn and winter. I thought putting the terrarium house partially in there would be a good idea. Let's get building. Well, here we have the finished terrarium house. Over here I've got some Goliath frogs, the biggest frog in the world. They're not really visible right now, probably just hopping about some. There's one. There's a good frog. I really like these frogs, actually. I've used them before in stuff that I have not shown, but they're really cool frogs. And then here we have a green iguana, which is currently just eating and drinking in the middle of the undergrowth, so you can't really see it. There it is. Really nice creature. I kind of want one as a pet in real life, but I know they're hard to take care of, so yeah, I won't do that until I have more time and more money. And then here we have the crocodile pond. Crocodiles are usually a really popular animal at zoos, you know. At least from what I've seen, like, people do often flock to them, and they're one of those animals that you kind of expect to see when you go to a zoo. Especially the huge big ones that could rip you apart with one bite, which are really popular. Next week I'm building an enclosure for another animal that is really popular, people really expect to see when they go to a zoo, in the jungle biome. So see you later.